Most college kids need spending money, but they can't always work regular hours. That's why University of Sioux Falls athlete Talon Ike signed up for Help You.
You got practice time, you have class, you have all the stuff going on that you don't have the same set times every week. So if there's a job available that you can do and make some easy money here and there, it's just a great idea.
MBA student Zach Fick came up with the idea of matching students with odd jobs in the community while an undergraduate. He passed out flyers to get the word out. Fick says the next step was starting the website.
You know, it's a win-win for the community to have these jobs offered.
Fick's friends quickly jumped on board.
That's an awesome idea. I mean, all the athletes, man, you got to get to the schools that have all the athletes because they do need that extra income.
So far, Fick has 43 students signed up.
I have students from Nevada that have just heard about this from, you know, social media or whatever little stories that are out there. Some from the East Coast, some from down south. So it's spreading.
In addition to the University of Sioux Falls, Fick is talking with three other local and regional colleges about getting on board with Help You. This summer, he'll be traveling to 300 different schools to let them know about the website.
So that when their students come back on campus this fall, they can really push this to their students and their alumni.
Fick's business model has Help You taking 20% of what the jobs pay, with 80% going to the students. But he also has a section to connect students with volunteer hours in the community. With Your Money Matters, I'm Angela Kenneke.